Thanks so much, Scott. So that game tomorrow, as you probably will know by now, does start at 8. You can watch it live on ESPN. And one note for anyone who is wanting to go to the Carver Hawkeye Arena for a watch party, that event's been canceled. The athletics department did that. They canceled it because of tomorrow's potential for severe weather.